Hello everybody, it's Carol here from Magpies Gifts, and this is Hyde. And Hyde is a meerkat, and he's been designed by Isabel Lee and Charlotte Morris, that we know as Charlie. Now he's been designed for the 2016 collection, Once Upon a Time, and he's been made up of lots of different plushes. On his head and around his muzzle that's been shaved back has been used a lovely, super soft, white plush. And we can see it's also been used a little bit there as well. Along the top here, we've got a beige plush that's been used, and that's quite short, but very dense. Around his eyes, he's got a lovely dark brown plush that's been used. And in his inner ears, they've been finished in a cream suedette that's super, super soft. His main body has been finished in this other plush that, if you see there, it's very dense, but it's very super soft as well. And it's a off-white that's been tipped with a dark brown to give this wonderful effect. And we can see that's been used on the tops of his legs as well. It goes right the way round his body. And you can see there how I move my fingers, how it reveals that off-white underneath. And right to the top of his head. But it is wonderfully super soft. The other fabric that's been used is a dark brown. And this is also a thick and dense fabric, but quite short, but very soft. And it's been shaved away to give his little paw pads. And it's also been used at the bottom here as well on his legs. And also on his lovely tail at the back here. And we can also see there the Charlie Bear tags. Now also his paws have been finished underneath in a dark brown suedette. And also we've got the stitching for his claws. And we can also see that underneath there on his front ones, because his front ones have got that wonderful scooped effect that make him look like he's going to pounce and he wants to play and have some fun, because he is suitable for anybody over the age of 3. So he wants to play and he wants to have lots of fun. And if along the way he gets a little bit grubby, he is surface washable. And also he's 5-way jointed, so his head moves and his arms and his legs. And from the tip of his paws to the top of his head, he measures 11 inches, which is about 28 centimetres. So if you'd like to get hold of a Hyde, please visit my website, www.magpies-gifts.co.uk. Oh, and before I go, keep your eye out, because Hyde has got a little brother called Seek. Hyde and Seek. Thanks for watching, and bye for now.